A letter for me.
Hello, my lord.
How's fate, Governor?
Dear Mr. Starrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., etc., be. So Starrick's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly. A letter. For me?
though. What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Twopenny's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Twopenny's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
That's what it is!
It really is very good of you to help. Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Aveline.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Aveline!
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste, and repents not at all.
Took advantage of a fortuitous situation. Scotland Yard comes nosing around. I was at that bank on business and you know nothing else about it. I'll see you're given double your salary for your trouble. Keep your eyes open. Anyone could
She's
be trying
hiding.
To get in.
Why is she hiding?
Yes, sir.
Keep this place locked down.
Yes, sir.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Oh, no!
We'll have to get you underground before the crows come through.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
Oh, come on. Yes, you! Can you spare a penny for a better car?
There, as if they were never taken.
The London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me. it.
And they always seem so jolly, oh, so jolly, oh, so jolly.
Tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lusiton's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful. Plan.
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
That's not them.
I'm standing right over here. Some guards you are.
You'll pipe down if you know what's good for you.
I want her, please. Oh,
stop your chatter!
Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
She was right here.
I'd swear, miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans. The mission. You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks all wobbly-like.
That cart's been run off the road. They must be driving quickly.
Look here, I'll never be...
Walk off, stupid nag!
They're knocking people over, too.
Help! Help! Someone! Anyone!
Yeah.
And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track.
Thank you.
That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
Good girl. There, girl. You can't get away with that. That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
Terrible anxiety, and so my doctor suggested I inject mercury into my tear ducts.
Oh, dear. Oh, good Lord.
Oh. little piggy has no fashion sense and needs to die.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
Wait, I'll do what you want. Please, spare my life.
Who's she hiding from, I wonder? I hope she's not in any real trouble.
Someone's creeping about.
President Trudeau!
You think you can beat me?
Someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
Thank you.
his brain. He's an assassin. How much more adult can he get?
Someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost!
Evie, I'm sorry!
Just concentrate on escaping, please. To look at that. I must find the vault before Starek secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Children! Cabin! Oh, thank God. I was getting bored. Steady on. B, who are you and what's your game?
Up from here!